In this clip, we will be learning how to segment a mesh into regions based on geometry types using some of the enhanced functions of this version of the application.
We will be going through three different steps. The first is using the new and updated auto segment command. The second, we will look at the new geometry display mode. And in the third step, we will change the colors of the geometry display mode and exit it.
First, click the region group mode button, which will automatically start the auto segment command. The auto segment command will intelligently create regions, classifying their geometric shape based on curvature flow. These regions will be assigned random colors to separate them visually. In previous versions, multiple segmented areas of lower curvature may not have been recognized and displayed as one. In this release, however, the auto segment function algorithm has been improved to deliver much better results. When the mouse cursor is moved over any region area, the type of geometric shape will be displayed. In this release, the geometry type display mode has been added. It colors the model regions based on the type of shape. Planes are represented in blue, cylinders in orange, toruses in ivory, and spheres in yellow. These colors can be changed in the preferences menu if desired. This mode helps in visually planning out a modeling process. Now, we will change the default color scheme for the geometry type display mode by going into preferences. Go to Preferences, then Display, and scroll down to the default color scheme for the geometry type material. Change the color of a material by clicking the color and selecting a new color from the preset color palette, or by creating your own color. Once the new colors are chosen, click the Apply button. As soon as it is clicked, the colors will be changed. Going into the region display mode will change the display mode back into the default region display mode that shows the arbitrarily colored regions. It's easy to go back and forth between modes based on your viewing needs.